Time to PB. Again. I wonder if just steps up for 2P today. I hope so. There's a noise in that cutscene that sounds like the Discord notification noise. And it gets me every time. It's like very quiet, but it's like a little bloop. And I think it's a notification every time. Even though I have stream on, so like everyone get notifications. It's like triggers, you're like look triggers, I think, or something.
At last, a signal. You who are bringing this dead city to life, listen.
My last friend, that was like a lot.
It is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
I don't know how to do that better. Which way is faster? Going left or right? So is jumping faster? I don't know. I don't know anything. I'm really dumb. SMH. First try. I just rolled twice, I think. Time off.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
One day. If I just get an object there, like, I think I can do it. Like, it's not hard to do. It's just fitting the object. It's in a palette.
children will die for my sins, and the Rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
I think how she's talking about all these children dying in front of the children, and not them freak out. There's like a...
yourself against that glacier up ahead.
I should, like, pay attention to what I'm doing. Thank you. Y'all wanna shoot me, please? Fuck you. That's annoying. What? But I can let me say if I'm stupid. Whole bunch of time loss. Let's go.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
Yeah.
security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of... my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
I remember you, monster. You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so... sick and came in and died. Now you come swanning into my neighborhood, looking for baby. Wrong turn, did daddy. When we hang you from a street light and you're choking out your last, I want you to remember all my ways.
Get out of the way!
Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we? Junior Shutterbug, and it appears you
this fucking table
from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way. Just rev up that grill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way. I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how you got so burly. Now Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key. Since you already laid your hands on a genetic research camera, this next part will be easier. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prime once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Because for long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
I'm not at the button.
Gracie's room is just up ahead.
Hello, Julio? Is this P. Julio? Really? Hello, how you doing? Welcome, welcome to this garbage speeder. Actually, I'm about to be like 4 minutes ahead, but yeah. That was good.
But I can
gold. 33 at? Who's gonna be? Come on. Oh, okay. Yeah. I gotta stop remember. I gotta remember to stop healing there.
Pump control on it. Be in the back. One thing though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch. They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo. Your sin itself marches to...
I'm out of drill fuel, what?
And its name is Legion. Eleanor Lamb is our salvation. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Like, what the f-
you
not, like... I don't know how to avoid that guy.
Station number 5, and drain out the park here. Oxygen's run thin in this train car. I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain. To end sin. What must we pay? Eleanor is my answer. Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream?
But yeah, you do just drill dash out of the room. Okay.
City is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
That's a huge gold. Actually ran out of drill fuel in the last dash there. Shitty. Oh, I tapped that. I don't know why the dialogue's broken. I don't want a hand throw on my keyboard. I'm a sweet everybody. spawn right back in. Please. Okay, this is good, this is good. Fuck, was I still on? I need to be a little bit more to the right, I think. Look at that. Wow, that was like, I went so far into the fucking turn there. I think I'm losing a bit of time, but it's perfectly fine. That's still good. Jesus, this level takes like 20 seconds for the level to... Alright! What? I'm not on his head? No, I... I'll try this. What's up? Don't know why. Doesn't make any fucking sense. Like, why? I don't understand. Thank you. puts in a lot of time now. Too far, right? Get up. Lost 40 seconds or something, but it's alright. Still 3.5 minutes ahead. Time saved for next round. I have time saved for like stage 2, so.
This facility belongs to the city. The ride industry. At least until the ride industry. While it is unfortunate such measures have been taken, I must admit, it is very fun to see this building. Containment.
Sophia and I knew. The first true utopian would come.
This facility belongs to the city. The Rhine industry. At least the Rhine belongs to the city. While it is unfortunate.
Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, that was indeed me.
This facility belongs to the city.
Feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in. Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the pond, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam. And, I can't help that. This is it, Chief. And little eyes. If I'm right,
dialogue is kind of fucked.
Is using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her. Well, listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down. Find those plants he mentioned and lure him back out.
Disposal button on the panel in front would administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. More than enough to kill you. Whatever I may say to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure, and I am overcome with pity. But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please,
I ask you to grant me peace. Goodbye, my friend, and thank you.
That's a gold. To save 40 seconds. Alright.
Persephone.
Here we go. Time for Persephone. Here.
Find Elenosa and fast. Her mama's got all rapture dying to keep you two apart. Chambers waiting on you. Get in there. Hurry now. Quarantine chambers waiting on you. Get in there.
Please jump in.
Hurry now. Quarantine chambers waiting on you. Get in there.
What?
I fucking...
Hurry now! Quarantine chamber's waiting on you! Get in there! Hurry now! Quarantine chamber's waiting on you! Get in there!
Like I just want you to...
Hurry now! Quarantine chamber's waiting on you! Get in there! Hurry now! Quarantine chamber's waiting on you! Get in there!
God. upstairs. Stop, stop, stop! Yeah, there's eons here. Please, please stop. There's a wall! Hopefully this works. Probably isn't going to. Yeah. I think the setup's really bad. It's not good. Not at all. Why can't we have a normal splicer here? Why does it have to be a big sister and then a fucking brute? Okay, that's annoying as fucking possible. Wait 2 minutes. Like, she's not fucking budging. Did not expect it. Just doesn't look that bad. Holy shit. That was almost second place. Ah, damn.